time for an evening bike ride. I'm on my Trek DS1 2018 edition. I mean, yeah, 2018 edition. Sorry, it's bumpy. I'm actually holding my phone, which I'm recording on with my hand. So, it's hand recording. Yeah, so it's gonna be kind of shaky, but should get smooth when you get onto the smooth pavement. Sorry about that. And we're on smooth pavement. So, just going evening bike ride, my family members up there. I'm a Trek. I do recommend this way too. It's really nice. But, yep. I'll just go silent from here and you guys can just enjoy the beauty. I'm going to go off this road right here. Normally I'd stand up so I'd be going faster, and normally I'd be in a easier gear, but I'm recording so I can't stand up. On the way back, we'll be able to see that sunset. You can actually see right through the trees right now. shifting gear. Gear 6. I'll give this. Ooh, nice. It's way brighter in real life, that's for sure. It's good to view through camera. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Wisconsin sunset. They can be nice. We got woods on this side. Golf course right here. Really good for viewage.
Here are some photos from our golf course nearby. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please subscribe. Hey guys, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and turn on post notifications, because that's what motivates me to make more videos just like this. A nice Wisconsin sunset on my bicycle. So once again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.